Mr. Jagmohan Dalmiya was admitted at our center last night with chest discomfort. He underwent a coronary angiography last night. A clot was aspirated out to clear the coronary artery. He has been stable since then. This morning he is stable with improved ECG and improving clinical condition. He is under constant monitoring and will be observed at the hospital for the next couple of days at least.